Hey, this is Cappy's Mac. I'm just doing a little test stream, testing the quality. I changed some things. You know the drill. Gotta check out my bit rate and some other things, man. I was seeing some wild and weird shit earlier. I don't like wild and weird shit. Wild and weird shit is not good shit. Numbers do look better, so. Once in a while, you have to beat up your computer and start over. That's kind of what I'm doing. Any rate, I'm tired of messing around with star shit as a man. They got problems. Those people got massive issues. And not in a good way. I was all excited about their latest update, but I mean, they fixed some things, but they fucked up other things. And I just don't feel like messing with it. Also, for some crazy reason, my streaming computer was using Wi-Fi for everything. What the hell? Why would it do that? I don't know. I don't have any logical explanation for it. I don't even have a crazy explanation for it. What am I set to here? I do like being on Ultra. That does seem to work. 3440. So, if I set that to the same thing I stream at? What does that do to me? The frame rates. That gonna be better? Is that gonna be worse? I don't see my frame rates numbers no more. Layout should show me that up in that corner, but it is not. Oh, there we are. Yeah, it really doesn't increase frame rate as much as I might have thought. I would expect for a while there's going to be some blurriness. I want to see if I can get my FPS number back. Well, it, all right. I think I was probably wrong. Like it's having a bad time now. Yeah, I think I don't want to do that anymore. Whatever I did, I pissed it off. And I can put it on quality mode. Let's try performance. Quality mode really made it unhappy. I don't know that it's any more happy. I'm not sure if I like higher frame rate or bigger strength. Still trying to figure that out. After all this time, just trying to see what it looks like on my stream versus what the bitrate looks like. Because that was chewing up a whole lot of bandwidth before. And I believe I might be happier. Squarely in the 30s and 40s. again, once in a while you have to run these kinds of tests. And without a GPU, for people trying to look at the stream, it looks crappy. But it looks great on my iPad, so... not sure which of those is going to be the better. I don't know. Alright, so I need to check on some people. My peeps might have some issues. It's offline for a few hours. Yeah, I think between Star Citizen Now and No Man's Sky Now. I mean, I like the idea of Star Citizen. I go back to it every once in a while, but I think their developers are on acid. For whatever reason, they just don't seem to be able to get it right. I'm gonna take the unknown outcome. We're gonna shake it up. Shake it up and stir it. Still got a lot of happiness going on. Ain't no getting around that. I think I'm gonna call my team home. They sure do work well. Between galaxies. Kinda like that. Any more you guys done? Need to be debriefed? Oh, one more? Alright. Let's debrief. Creature eggs. I like creature eggs. Finally got some. Now I can duplicate some. That makes me happy. I mean, I could be out there for hours and hours and hours, putting my hands in their wherever they keep their eggs and pulling out eggs all day, every day, until I had what I thought was enough, but... if I don't need to do that, then I don't need to do that. I'm back in 7 hours, okay. You can do that. 28 hours, oh man. Even 24, let's oxidize it, man. Burn that fuel. cannot wait 24 hours. What if I send a support ship? What's that going to do for us? Well, no faster than 12. Like, hey man, is it my fault my ships are efficient as fuck? I don't think so. I don't think it's my fault at all. I think I'm gonna do some baking before I log off. I got about an hour. And I've covered my ass on my job where I'm not being paid. And they might pay me in a couple months. By then, they're going to owe me 40K, though. Oh, that's a wrong group. Alright, where are my creature eggs? There they are. They gotta be more than 10 in a stack. That gives me 30. You know, it's kind of a pain to get this. All right, so I don't need my recipe. My recipe was bone cream, processed sugar, creature egg, because I wanted very thick custard. Because I wanted to make an apple ice cream or some funky thing. So, bone cream. Where's my bone cream? I got bone cream. I got processed sugar. And creature egg. And that'll give me very thick custard. And then I need. This will give me rapid chilling. So if I'm in a very hot, if I'm on a very hot planet, this should help me cool down, right? Maybe I want some fruity ice cream, which is cactus jelly. It's cactus jelly. Cactus nectar processed sugar. What is cactus nectar? Cactus flesh. So I need cactus flesh. All right. Do I have any cacti flesh? I do have cactus flesh. That'll give me nectar. Okay. Cactus nectar and processed sugar will give me cactus jelly. However, where's my processed sugar? And how much of it do I have? I don't want to run out. Oh, I got some processed sugar. So processed sugar and cactus jelly. Right, we got some very thick custard. Creature egg. Put in the very thick custard. Instantaneously increase my efficiency. Cactus nectar, processed sugar, give me some cactus jelly. Cactus jelly and frost crystal and very thick custard will give me some pretty ice cream. So, where's my frost crystal? I have any frost crystal in here? I do have frost crystal. And cactus nectar. Well, that's cactus jelly. Oh, I see. There are two different recipes. Now they make with cactus jelly or with cactus nectar. Okay. I don't get it, but maybe I'm not supposed to get it. I don't know. Icy marrow. What is icy marrow? Icy marrow is a lesser form, I suppose, and not quite as effective. Makes sense. Well, we don't want a lesser form. That's no fun. I want me some fruity ice cream, man. Although, let's just say I'm curious. We were to compare them. So I need some more very thick custard. I don't have any more cross questions. Probably not. I don't. I have to use what I got up here. I guess from the point of view of the people who wrote this stuff up, you're in a hot climate and you got cactus, then you can use that to make something that'll cool you down. I think for them, that kind of makes sense, but I really don't know. I have no idea. Some of these foods are pretty cool. And kind of useful. All right, so let me take this from here. Put this in here, very thick. Custard instead of cactus jelly. We're going to put some cactus nectar. I want to see if there's any difference at all. It's still fruity ice cream. I don't think there's going to be a difference. I think fruity ice cream is fruity ice cream. Store that there. Put my grease rag away. Sell some splendid orbs. Or maybe it's the frost crystal that really makes it super cool. I don't know. Frozen tubers. And Hexaberry will give you perpetual ice cream, which is no more effective. Although the name kind of makes it sound like it might be. Or frozen tubers and cactus nectar. Sure. That makes sense. Huh. Yeah, how am I going to test it? I think. Need to find me a planet that's on fire. Well, I don't need these here anymore. Store these on the freighter. see, these ingredients need to go in my ingredient store. Just drop it in there directly. Hadal core. Frozen tubers. Well, I'm not sure why a pulsating core. All right, what does Hadal core do for? That becomes a question. Oh, Hadal core gives you nanite clusters. Alright. Well, that's good to know. Oh, they don't stack? Well, that sucks. Try that many. Throw that away. You can call me curious if you want. Exactly, is that going to do for me, I wonder? I don't know. What does a myth beacon do? It does absolutely not one fucking thing. Yeah, alright, well. Part of an expedition once upon a time, and now it does not one fucking thing. Awesome. I like it. It's cute and useless. Both cute and useless. I like it. It shows the whimsy of Hello Games. To spend salvage data. You don't have anything I want. Collect 8 quad servos. I mean, do I have any quad servos? I think I do. They're going to send me to find them. I supposed to go? That's a hot planet. Hostile Sentinel facility. Well, that's exactly where I want to be. Yeah, I told you to land right there. What we think? Extreme Sentinel threat, really? Why am I not able to shoot this fucker? Of course, I can't land as long as I'm in combat. This fucker drops something I want. Where the hell is it? Kind of fun on God mode. Oh, the game bug? Oh, man. Don't give up. Don't give up, man. Why didn't this guy drop anything when he died? I'm not exactly yet. All right, I give me quad service. Well, I got one quad servo. Awesome. Select quad servos. I'm guessing nobody cares how I get them. Maybe they do care. Well, I don't think they care. I got 8. Hard frame engine. Oh, that's with the big Sentinel drop. When I'm blue as shit up. They don't care where I get them. Deliver the goods. Why doesn't want me to deliver goods? Says I've already done it. Was that all they got? That it? That everything? We done now? I think I'm gonna have some fruity ice cream. Alright, so where am I taking this? I'm taking it down here. Killing sentinels is making me thirsty. How's my extra crap doing? You done here? Hey, that was kind of fun. A paralysis gizmo. He's unstable plasma. This is going to work really good. Gotta say. Okay, give me the unstable plasma, man. don't think I care. I can have any freighter laying lives I want. Don't care. The MV5 Ticini is the best in the universe, man. Best in all of the universes. All of them. As many as there are, it's the best. The best in all the 256 galaxies. Well, that's it for me, gang. I'm heading out. It's about that time of night. Thanks for coming out and support the channel. Be sure to like, subscribe, and share, and, you know, all that good stuff.